let's answer the question, how do I join two tables in a dataset in Oracle Analytics? From your Oracle Analytics homepage, create a dataset by clicking Create and selecting Dataset. Select the data file you want to create a dataset with, whether it's in your local machine, from a subject area, or a connection. If it's from your local machine, select the file and click Open. This will load the dataset and allow you to change the name and description of your file. Click OK. Once your file has loaded, add another file by clicking on the plus and selecting Add File. Once your file has loaded, you will again have the option to change the name and description of your file. Once changes are made, select OK and add the file to your dataset. Once your dataset is added, you will notice that the two tables are automatically joined. This happens when Oracle Analytics identifies exact column names in both datasets and when auto-join tables is enabled. Click the join icon in the middle, and here you can see that you have the option to change the join type from inner, left, right, and full outer. The auto-join found a join between continent from census aging and continent from census population. To add your own join condition, click Add Join Condition. As you can see, there was another auto-join on region. Let's add another join condition. Here I'm going to select country CD from the census aging table, and I'm going to select country code from the census population table. Once you've added all the joins you want to, click Save and give your dataset a name and a description. Then click OK. You've just learned how to create joins between two tables in a dataset in Oracle Analytics. My name is Noah Gamso from the Oracle Analytics Product Strategy Team. Thank you for watching.